information comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a Hellebore assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Information we previously obtained confirmed that the base is now a black site. Prisoners are being renditioned there only to face interrogation with no end. The Pentagon sent several undercover agents to the base, but they've lost contact with every one of them. Boss, the enemy's noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebore force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on. Target destroyed. Excellent work. Keep it up.
CP, this is Delta 6. Some equipment got destroyed. Looks like the work of a hostile. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Move to investigate. ASAP. Out.
Destruction confirmed. Only one remaining. You can do this.
Come in, Zulu 7!
CP, this is Delta 9. Any installation's been damaged. Possible enemy sabotage. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Check it out immediately and give us sit rep. Out.
detect a landing zone.
The Hellebore assault will commence now. You need to exfil the port. You gotta be kidding me. Boss, radar's picked up unidentified aircraft. Two of them. They're headed your way. Speed 500. Most likely attack aircraft. 3 minutes until arrival. I don't know what this is about, but I don't like the timing. Get out of there ASAP. I have a bad feeling about this.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Impressive work, boss. Guess it takes more than that to phase you. Come on home.